Hello, Internet. Dalek Sex here. You know who I am, you know why I'm here. But you might be wondering what's these nightmare creatures occluding your vision. Well, this is Sex Play's Amazing World. Now, I'll tell you what I know about this. It's been getting massive review scores, 9s and 9.5s, from places like Joystick, who say that somebody has finally cracked the MMO space for young players. Personally, I think that's a terrible idea. I don't think people should be even told about the existence of MMOs until they've finished their education. I discovered multi-user dungeons on Usenet while I was in university, and I nearly failed my law degree as a result. So, we're going to jump in here. I will mention that Jim Sterling tried to do a Let's Play of this yesterday, but he couldn't get past the character creation screen. So, let's see if we fare any better. Now, first of all, these are Zings, I guess. And we can choose three. What? What am I looking at? It appears to have dumped all the game assets into the background. Really? Okay. I'm gonna choose the blue Zing. Okay. And now it's dumped my pants onto the background. Oh, now we're back to the assets. Okay, that looks suitably camp. Name your Zing. This is where Jim got stuck. Oh, it's working! Right. I think I'm going to call my character Constantina in memory, in tribute to the fallen Mr. Sterling. Or maybe not. Huh. Press all the things. What? Oh. Jesus. The eyes, the dead staring soulless eyes. It's like that bit in Silent Hill 4 with the giant face. It still shits me up every time I play it. Okay, I would genuinely like... I would genuinely like to see what this game is like, but it's trapped me in a Hoffmanian hell with this giant staring blue rabbit. Yeah. Cheerio!